My dear grandnephew, last time I saw you, you were 13 months old. I was bouncing you on my knee. Your mother was my brother Alfredo's favorite daughter.
My dear grandnephew,
such a beautiful
woman. Last time I saw you, you were 13 months old.
dear grandnephew. I'm old, and I'm afraid I've actually forgotten your name over the years. If you read this, you deserve better than a doddering old great-uncle, because you have decided to take over the restaurant and become the family heir. That's good. There are a few things you should know. The relationship between your father and your mother's family was difficult. I don't know what he knew about us, whether he ever contacted you, what you know about us. I don't know if you want to know. But if you do, in some of my former restaurants, in very good hiding places, you will find information. If you go that far, you deserve to know the whole family history. You'll find them if you're really passionate about pizza. That is precisely why this information is safe from that usurper. He's not investing. All he cares about is money. Your great uncle Carmine.
Thank you. Huh? Uh-huh.